planet. I'm on my packing cannons to crack Atlantis. It's so incredible. Looking at your face is so regrettable. Better fix your money, gotta rush you to the medical. Looking out like Flick versus Hopper. Untouchable to any window shopper. Mannequin, flow scorched the benches like it's Anakin. Smoking cannabis, but ain't no journals that I'm handling.
It's a bantamweight title fight between Dominic Cruz and TJ Dillashaw.
Ready? Ready to fight?
Well, we are sold out tonight because the two greatest bantamweights of all time are the men on the marquee. Here we go, round one, Dominic Cruz, TJ Dillashaw. Your thoughts on what we might see here?
It's crazy to think there was a time that this was not a big and marquee division in the UFC. The rise is really attributed to these two fighters. You got the greatest bantamweights of all time, two of the most skilled fighters we've ever seen, matching up for the second time.
These guys throwing early.
Oh, big punch land.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by his cover. Nice kick.
Trying to kick the leg out.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Misses with the right hand.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up. Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
He's got him hurt here. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Let's go.
Dillashaw gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Just out of range with that right hand. He's looking for that left hand. Not there.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Beautiful combination there by Cruz. So just over 20 total strikes. And now landed for the all-time great Dominic Cruz.
Nice body kick.
Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range.
Look at the turnover in that kick. Nice stick with the right hand.
Well, the left hook has been there at times, not that time. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton. And to watch his punch like this puts a smile on my face.
Oh, huge hook. He blocks the punch. Try to establish that jab.
I mean, look at the commitment to kicking in this fight. Nice stick with the right hand.
20 seconds left.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those leg kicks.
Nice punch there by Dillashaw. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll continue to throw, and he'll continue to wear on his own gas tank.
All right, so there's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner can adjust here moving forward.
I mean, they've got to be celebrating. They've got to be happy. Everything's working. But the other side has to be concerned. They have to figure something out, make some sort of adjustment to try to change the tide of this fight.
Cruz gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Nice stick with the right hand.
Superman punch.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Big body kick.
So he's really starting to put together some significant boxing. Oh, he lands and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready. Stats producer's been busy tonight, DC. 49 total strikes have now landed for Dominic Cruz. and landing with 43% accuracy tonight against T.J. Dillashaw.
Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Maybe a cut to the left of the nose. Working out of that southpaw stance. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He has found it here, and as a result, inside, he's hurt now.
He turned his entire body into that uppercut, and it landed exactly as he was hoping for.
Dillashaw's kick looked like it might have been a good one, but it gets blocked. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He landed that punch over and over again. What's he going to do to follow up? Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick. Nice kick with the right hand.
And now they are throwing both sides with conviction. Back to orthodox. Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo, very accurate, finding range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
All right, so another swing and a miss. And I'd imagine if your gas tank is this low, you got to find times to try to preserve that energy and get yourself back to a place where you can actually dole out some damage.
Yeah, you got to get out this space. Find places to rest, recover. Get against the octagon, go to the clinch, find ways to just recover so that when you have that next explosion, it actually
oh, pinpoint accuracy on that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot. Big, powerful punch land. Now we get back in range.
All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side,
yeah, he was able to really damage him with that big punch. You see the hands, the speed, how sharp he is, how technical he is. It allows him to land in spots where his opponent is winging punches. Great strike landed, great punch landed to put his opponent down.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses. Dillashaw's lower jaw now is starting to show some signs of swelling. We'll keep an eye on that. But a lot of damage absorbed by Meehan here tonight. Oh, and he lands a knee to the body now, DC. Talk to us about that strike.
They suck so bad, especially when you're going forward. You walk full speed to a knee to the body, it could end the night.
The number's about to cross the century mark here. 98 total strikes have now landed for the all-time great Dominic Cruz. Well, and still connecting on a pretty good clip, DC. 45% accuracy thus far against T.J. Dillashaw. That's hard to do. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. All right, less than 3 minutes to go now in round three. That shot blocked by Dillashaw. We pass the midpoint here of the fight.
Ooh, what a punch. That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Under 2 minutes to go in round three. Well, good news, bad news, right? The strike there lands, but just not much steam on it because his gas tank seems to be on the verge of empty.
The gas tank is completely empty.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
He's out!
Whoa! Whoa!
crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
And there is our UFC big